Hi, how are you doing? So, were you a Twilight fan before this?
You know, I'd read the book, just the first one, and I loved it. But I didn't know about them before the movie, so I'm now a fan, though. I love the book.
So, what is it that you think grabs all these people and makes them love this?
I think it's superhuman powers and love.
That's the important part.
The love.
When you were growing up, did you have a book or a movie that you were so into, like all these guys? They've been waiting out here since 5 o'clock last night.
Yeah, mine wasn't as cool, though.
What was it?
Mine was Grease 2.
Really? Not even the original?
Not even the original. Oh, I like the original, but Grease 2, I had the chicken pox when I watched it, and I was, you know, 12, and I loved it. I'm a geek. Where can I sit?
So if it comes on cable, do you still watch it?
I laugh and watch it because I know all the songs. Are you kidding me? Michelle Pfeiffer rocked in it.
Oh, my God. So what was life like on the set? I mean, you didn't even get to interact with anyone. You get to make a phone call, right?
I know. Well, Kristen and I did, and I was really grateful because she's fantastic. And, you know, I rode in the car with Rob and all them when we come back from shooting. And they all were, you know, taking it really seriously and really wanted to do a good job for the movie. So it seemed like a really good time.
Do you think the cast felt a lot of extra weight knowing there's millions and millions of fans?
I think so. I mean, yeah, I would think because it's when you're described as being almost perfect, that's a little to live up to. I had a little easier job because Renee's not perfect.
Rest, are you signed off?
All right.
I don't know yet. I know that they, well, I got to think the mom's around, right? I would do it if they asked. Let's just put it that way.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Be cool.